Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brothers, sisters, viewers, and my beloved listeners. Once again, a Friday reminder. We're on that blessed day, Friday. A reminder today, nationally, subhanAllah. It's Adoption Friday or Adoptive Friday, subhanAllah, where many, many individuals are encouraged and reminded, and we shouldn't be as Muslims, be reminded of our duties of adoption, of fostering and caring for the vulnerable children around the world or around us. Islam, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, has a rich, diverse history of promoting and teaching us and advising us about our duties for the vulnerable, for the yatim, for the orphans, for the children that are less fortunate around the world. SubhanAllah, our beloved Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, an orphan himself at a very young age, looked after by his grandfather, then later on by his paternal uncle, subhanAllah, and he himself later on became an adoptive father. What an amazing legacy our beloved sallallahu alaihi wasallam left us. Again, if you want to be with Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, these two fingers together, what did our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam say? He said, "Ana, me, ana kafilul yatim," meaning the one who looks after a yatim. Yatim, an orphan. Kahatin fil jannah, meaning we will be together in paradise. So our beloved Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, given the virtue of looking after and maybe sponsoring an orphan or adopting a child here in the UK, fostering a child here in the UK, inshallah. This is my message, this is my plea. Let's look after the vulnerable, those in need around the world and around us in our communities and society. Inshallah, I'll see you all next week. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah wa barakatuh.